Hello, Inspiration 8. It's going to be just a bit of a ha-ha. So, it's going to be a bit of Just Cause 4, only an hour, because like I said in previous videos, I'm going to be cutting NBA videos down to like an hour when I do my team mode and doing certain games when I do my career mode. Same with Just Cause and Black Ops, they're going to be an hour videos now because I just feel like an hour and a half far too long for one, you know. Just because NBA is quite the same, Black Ops can be quite the same. This can kind of, and I just thought it, you know, makes it easier, trim it down a bit. So yeah, we're gonna crack on a bit of Just Cause 4. I will have to go in a bit, so you know, just bear with me if I pause it, or I probably will do two separate videos and add them together. But anyway, this is gonna be Just Cause 4, which I completely forgot about, to be honest. I got so many games, got so wrapped up in them, yeah, I forgot about it. But here we go, Just Cause 4, let's go. So if I'm a bit rusty and shit, you know why? Because I haven't played it for quite a while, probably good 2 weeks.
You heard it, people.
Rico, we could use some help here. Thin out the Black Hand forces as much as you can until our reinforcements show up.
Oh, sorry, that's enough, mate.
What you're made of.
That's all. Right, so what we got now? And on that note, we're gonna try What's that? Let's go and do that. But we're gonna make it nice and easy. Don't need a weapon, we need a... Where's my plate? Oh, it's gonna set. Get in then. See ya.
Oye, come on. He's in a helicopter.
We read you. Enemy's in a helicopter.
Quickest way to get there.
Family left Spain before coming to Solís.
Okay.
It's also where the Black Hand keep the schematics for their warships.
Ah, bien. Now you're speaking my language.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Backup unit will be there soon.
And then stop.
You can't see the enemy. Commencing search.
Sargento, I'm at Puerto Malaga.
First order of business is securing the schematics to the PA-31 warship. Then the army can take the factory.
Where are the schematics?
Plans for the warship are the console at the north end of the base.
Look out!
Holy crap!
If they're not, I will have to go with plan B.
There's no need!
Serve us to air system, you
fine. Air support is en route.
Is there another one? Or are we just fuck's sake? Where's the weapons crate for? There's a weapons crate around here somewhere. I don't have any bloody ruin. They fucked the weapons crate up, how dare they? Yeah. tight on a weapon. What? Where's a weapon? I need a weapon. There's a weapon crate somewhere.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Up there. Okay. Happy days. Take that. Take that. That might come in handy. Right, where have we got to go? Console is that side. I saw some there, but now they've like disappeared. What the hell's shooting up here? Die by my lethal weapons. There's a weapons crate there.
Someone give me a clear shot!
Ugh! Let go! Take that. And take that. That'll do. Ah, fuck. I didn't want to do that. As you can tell, haven't played this for ages. Thank you.
console's dead.
On that note, folks, I'll be back. So you're not staring at a blank screen. I'll be back.
Is this still plan A?
This is plan A. Getting wrecked here. Fuck. Whoa. I haven't played this for ages, I've forgotten what the hell you gotta do. I don't know how, done it. Like so, completely,
Easy, your turn.
Don't go far.
Fucking don't go far. I got God knows how many people after me here. Hurry up, because I'm getting like pounded with bullets here. Fuck.
gun.
No way up
out of here. Emails, browsing histories. No schematics yet.
Straight into the bombs then. Yeah, I was gonna say, no way was I surviving that. I was getting pounded like a bitch. I need a weapon. Fucking area! Fucking hanging here.
Something with a little range.
Yeah, something I'm not good with.
Keep your head down!
bomb yourself, mate. I saw some bombs somewhere, but I've lost them. Wait, some stuff I could blow up. Let's put down the grapple hook, mate. It's quite useful, you should get one. Let's have some real fun now. Hey, we need a bloody weapons crate. Give us a weapons crate, at least. Take the grenade launcher, or take the... No, we're gonna take that one. Take the SMG. And take the grenade launcher as well. Well, we've got a lot. Sniper, I don't want the sniper, so we'll take that. That's it, that's a bit better. Headshot. Headshot. So you had a point for it, yeah, I still work for it. I heard you pilot.
Warship acquired. Just need to open these doors.
This is fun! This fun now. I see why people like this game a lot. It is a lot of fun.
I've got the ship out of its cave.
Qué bien, Rico. Take it out of the canal into the maintenance bay.
The cannon on this thing isn't bad.
No. Going to be nice to have one of these at our disposal. From there, we can scan the ship and upload its schematics.
And then nothing. Do anything. Can't do anything because that boat's right like by me.
At the maintenance bay.
Don't move. Scanning. Hostile attempting to upload warship schematics. Take out that ship.
I swear there's one on there. So there's not. Ah,
something else.
Okay, man, it's freaking action packed this game. Ugh! It's like proper action and whatnot. Just in fucking time, this boat is about to be blown to smithereens. Like, literally to smithereens, lad. Alright, what have we got? I've got an air suit thing here, so I've got that. Where is it?
Once we can start making these things for ourselves, woo! I'm excited.
Copy's one on target. Command the place.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual.
No, that's not gonna make it.
Visual. Starting search.
Let's try again. I didn't think that'd make it, to be honest, but there you go. Let's go up here.
Back to your post. Target is gone.
And then...
oh,
you bugger. Now, we need a bit higher. Let's go from there. Then... let's just... I didn't say do that, did I? Fuck's sake!
Son of a
bitch, yeah, alright. I know, son of a bitch. No, fuck's sake! Oh, I'll be here all day. Fuck. Let's see if we can quickly do this, and then if not, I will try the... Do that one after. We'll go to that one. Let me just try and see if I get this done, because I think I've already fucking done it then. To be honest. Through the ring and I've come. What? How the fuck am I meant to get one of these? I do that, because I've got that helicopter. Where is it? Let's arrange a little pixie up. No, not that. Edit loadout. We want don't even know I had these. Looking out, okay. Cool. A water mine. Nice. We want that one, don't we? Yeah, we want that, but I've kind of just selected it and then yeah. So we've got about 10 more minutes left, folks, and then... Oh, what? Yeah. Oh, what? That's a piss take. I didn't even save for it to go there. Fuck's sake. Fucking wasting one of my fingers now, you dick. Fuck's sake. Right, here. The fucking fell. That was lucky. Right, where are we going to go? Pass around and you open it. Oh, it's easy. There we go. Sorted. Pass around a prison. I don't think I've got that. Let's see if we've got that. A minute, a prison bite. Crazy bike, whatever you call it. Ultra, no. Oh, we can do that one. I haven't got the bike yet, anything. That's tanks and shit. Bikes, here we go. I ain't got that one, have I? I don't think I got that one. That's boots. That's sports vehicles. There's a sport bike. I think I've got it, I just can't do it yet. Prisa Visa bike, okay. Right, let's have a little look for a minute. See if we actually have got that. Yeah. Fuck's sake, wrong one. Helicopters. No. No. So we can't do that one. But we have got the Kordaka ship, so we could do that one. So let's get that one done. Because we can do that one. So I do have that one now, so... it's going to have to wait a minute.
Yes! One of Espinosa's lackeys is transporting a fake relic in a vehicle near you. Would you destroy it, please?
Right, well, we'll do that one. And then we'll do Ganlon, and then we'll end it there. So we'll just wait for this thingy to come. Let's go and destroy his airship a minute. I don't know if that counts. I don't think that does, to be honest, but hey hell. So do the airship. So this might be a little longer than half than yeah than intended, but you know. Only gonna be a little bit. What we on now? 30. Nope. Let's restart. Do this shit and then we're... It worked! I did a bit of self-injury, but it worked! Did that actually work? Yeah, it actually worked! So basically by suicide, I did it. Oh, that's funny. Right, well, we'll just go and do this little race thing here. So that would take too long, then we'll go and do the... be a roughly about an hour, maybe a bit over, but it don't matter too much, you know. I have to be dead on that hour, I don't mind being a little over. telling me you couldn't make that. Okay, right, so let's get the drops, drop it there. Oops. Well, that was my fault, he got in the fucking way. Oh, fuck's sake, now the fuck is in stuck. Can I even get in the fucking thing? No, it's fucked. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is actually a piss take. Right. Edit load out for crying out loud. Cool duck art. Cool. Want it facing that way. On it there. Right, let's hope this one works. Whee! Worked. Oh, for fuck's sake! I was fucking stuck under that one. I can move this one out of the way. Got that. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Get the fuck. It's working, it's working, it's working. Boom, there we go. Right, let's get on with this fucking mission now.
Yes! Perfect! Brilliant!
I ain't got a bike, so we can't do the bike, so no point trying to do the bike. So, we will go and do this little Gateland mission. Which, oh, that's quite far. We'll drive there. You're telling me I can't even get back in my own boat? I was going to say. That's our boat. Is that our boat or is that an enemy? That's our boat. So yeah, we're going to do this mission and then we'll leave it there, because I'm going to do Just Cause next week as well. That is part of the schedule, so we'll just do this mission and then we'll call it a day. Just a few little missions we've done today, don't want to drag on too long. This take forever, but a little bit over an hour. Might be 5-10 minutes over an hour, but it's not gonna be loads, you know.
So I say exit a fucking parachute and then the thing fucking blows off on me anyway. That's the same thing about this game. The one little flaw I have. Don't get me wrong, I love the game. It's a fun game. It's, a, you know, one you can have a laugh on as well. And that sort of thing. But the travelling can be a bit annoying, because it can take a while to travel to like the areas. I find, unless I'm just doing this completely wrong. And I'm shit at travelling, but you know. Big sun stars there, don't worry. Yeah, do the things a little bit. That's what it looks like, feels like to me. Their version of Ferrari. What? I didn't even know. I forgot this car had my interest, to be fair. Surprised I've lasted this long in the car, because my driving normally is crap. Yeah.
Land, land! Oh! Landed it! Oh, you bugger! Oh, we landed it! Shit me! I was not expecting to land that, to be fair. There you go, I had a nice little stunt into your movie.
Here it comes, Rico. Bob and weave between the planes. Drive with joy!
There you go, I'm adding some of my own stunts to it. Literally. There we go. Now we've unlocked that car by the looks of it. And we've got a new grappling gun by the looks of it. Supply drops. A Fezzo supercar. Nice. Nice. And what's where are we? There. A Magra Para. We can do that, are we? Pass through the ring fast and then 100. Probably do that. We could do that. We could do that. Well, we could do that one. Sorry, folks, I'm just gonna do these. I know I said that like a minute ago, but I'm just loving these. This game. I just love it. It's an amazing game. Right, let's get a quick drop off then. So I could do about three of those. I could do that one, I could do that one, and I could probably do that one as well. But first we need to get a supply drop. Edit. So I'm guessing that'd be on supercars, because it's a supercar. Is it? Yeah, it's gotta be a supercar, there we go, yeah. That looks like a Back to the Future one. That looks like a bloody Lamborghini. Right, let's go and do the stunt then. Go and do these stunts and that'll be it, folks. I promise. Probably did this one there.
There's your shot, Garland.
I was about to blow his car up and I thought, no, I've got to do, you know. Right, okay. Let's park that there and then I'm guessing we can use that plane to do it. What the hell? I've literally gone off the map. It has glitched out on me. Yeah, it's literally glitched out on me. Okay, folks. Can't do anything. It's literally okay. I don't know what's happened there, but we will leave it there then, folks. We will leave it there. Apparently, it's getting me out of the game for some reason. So we will leave it there. We'll do those stunts when we come back on. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this gameplay sesh. I'll be back next week. Just Cause 4, some more of this, and NBA, but it'd be probably my team mode. You know, I won't say all the schedule, because there's no point in me doing my schedule videos then. But the schedule video will be up tomorrow Monday, and then I'll drop the videos during the week at some point, or you'll get like 2 in one day maybe. So yeah, we were... 2 seconds. So as I said, I will see you during the week at some point. I've been Inspiration. I hope you've enjoyed this gameplay. I'm trying to, you know, get editing and make my channel better for you guys. Debating on whether to bring something else to the channel, but I'm not sure yet. I'm going to sit and have a think about that one. Now, or in a minute. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. See you later. Inspiration out. Peace.